What's up, guys? It is Ari here, and today I am going to be doing a morning routine with you guys, and I'm still tired. I'm not really going anywhere. I'm just holding this. First thing, I'm gonna brush my teeth. If you're noticing why I don't put this in there, because it has a sticky grip thing. Now let's go to somewhere else. This is when I make me and my sister's bed and clean my room. Probably not add nothing of mine. Because I'm a crazy sleeper. She's a lazy sleeper. That means not crazy. Lazy, not crazy. Lazy, not crazy. Lazy, not crazy like me. Time to go up top. And my scarf is right here. I like to hide those so I don't have to wear them. Shh, don't tell. Comment down below to see what's your favorite thing to do in the morning. It's too much. I have too many stuffed animals in my bed right now. Minnie is the only stuffed animal that I should have. But, nope. And she fell. One pillow down, two more to go. Everybody's been getting all this stuff. How am I supposed to go upstairs? You know, I'm already upstairs. That's just stupid, guys. If I go upstairs and I'm already upstairs. Unless there's a third floor. Or fourth floor. There's a third floor in all houses, because basements. Third floors. Sorry, cool emoji, but you gotta get rid of it. Okay, what do I do? And my light up thing is still lighting up. Keep you guys occupied. Tiny bear somewhere on here, but I won't care. And that is the end of the bed work. Now, the last thing I usually do in the morning is my food. Thank you.
I got this big caterpillar from our butterfly experiment, and I'm gonna go prank her and act like it's a little, and I'm gonna chase her, and you're gonna follow me around the world.
That's a cocoon.
But this is a ball.
That's not
mommy.
Come here. I don't have it.
Look.
I don't have it. See? Come here. Come here.
He doesn't have it.
I got it.
No. He's gonna hug you. It's okay. It's okay. Four. You want the caterpillar?
Yeah, he has a pencil.
Give me that pencil.